COVID-19 world top latex glove makers shut factories. The world largest makers of latex glove will shut more than half of its factories after almost 2,500 employees tested positive for coronavirus. Malaysia's top glove will close down 28 plants in phase as it seeks to control the outbreak, authorities said. The company has seen record profit this year as demand for personal protective equipment PPE surge around the world. But share in top glove fell by 7.5% on Tuesday after the announcement. Malaysia's health ministry has reported a sharp rise in cases in a virus to top glove factories and dramatized a local. Nearly 5,800 workers have seen screened for with 2,453 testing positive, it said.